And we are back for some Maze of Gallius. I am so tired. My son keeps waking up in the middle of the night, joining us in bed, and then waking us up around 6 in the morning. I am exhausted. So that's my 30 daily minutes of Maze of Gallius. Time for some Konamiko typing. PG3. So I guess I'll go back to the Western Tower, but I think I'm gonna go there from going down where this water and that octopus creature. I don't know if I can kill that octopus. Maybe I could try. But I think I have all the objects there, so I'd probably better off taking the lift. Yeah, I'm probably gonna take the lift. HP4E. Yeah. Let's see if our baby Pampers from Gallius. I got quite a few objects now. Oh, it's so cool to have this thing which breaks. Yeah, actually. Got the ring which breaks all the earrings? I don't remember, but which allows Aphrodite to break stone in 3 hits, but since then I also had the thing which breaks them at distance in a single hit, so doesn't really matter anymore. Don't really feel like going, oops, trying to face wall 2 yet. Want to do a bit more exploration. Yeah, try this place where there's this sort of skull swirling around. I think I will try to go there. So there should be a lift here. This game should be much more famous, I think. I mean, it's on par with some of the best Nintendo NES thing I find. Is this lift coming or not? It's the worst of the shields that I can find. That's the copper shield. But the copper shield, but what was I about to say? Ouch. Yeah, you need to watch out once you've got the better shield. Ooh! Once you have the better shield, you need to watch out because... I don't know what that lamb does. Because if you have, like, the silver or the iron shield, and then... Oh yeah, I think my yellow, green armor protects me from those things. Are apparently supposed to be bamboo shoots. So yeah, I was saying if you have the if you have the silver or the gold shield and then you buy the copper shield or you're gonna lose your shield. You're gonna replace it by the not as good one. Found that out the hard way. Yes, if I'm not going to the eastern one, I might as well go to the... No. If I'm not going to the western one, I might as well go to the... eastern one. I mean, now that I've got the ARP, my life is so much simpler. For instance, here. Okay. Okay, so I guess in the... Oops. Oh, I should save, actually. Gonna save. Gonna save since I found a couple things. What did I find? Find the old lamp. Did I find something else? I don't remember. Save the state. I remember what the Bible does. It's ouch. Come on. Block stuff. if I... Oh yes, actually I could use it for the... Ouch. A proper pose button which puts our little heroes on the potty. Okay, Maze of Gallius. Maze of Gallius. The Bible stops time. Okay, so the lamp shows the great demon on the map in the world. Okay. Not bad. No, the ring, the... Oh, it's a bracelet, it's not a ring. Okay, so if I press Control... Okay, if I hit Control... If I hit Control, it will stop time. That might be useful against some enemies. I don't know why I did that. What did I find up there? I mean, I can go again, but... Ow. So I don't need that. Ouch. No. Oh, come on. No. go see the other section of the Eastern Tower. That was the Fae with some life essence for me. Not sure if I gained or wasted arrows here. Ouch. I wanna go up there. How much time have I been playing? 19 minutes. Gold. Double checking all those walls. Lame. Thank you. Come on. I think that's it, I did everything over here. Where was I trying to go again? What's this place again? Need to find where I'm supposed to stand to activate the fae. I just did find it. Okay, at least I'm where I wanted to be. that's where the white arrows are useful. No! Full of shit, Asclepius. Come on. Seriously, why am I supposed to? Might as well recharge. No, come on. What if I do the opposite? Thank you. Yeah. What? Do I need the silver one to be able to buy the golden one? Feather, which does I don't remember what. Up. Here's tonight's code, and thank you very much for watching. And that's saved. Thanks for checking this out. Please consider following us on Twitch. Consider subscribing on YouTube. Or leave comments and likes what you think of my little nostalgic adventures. And on that, good night!